become a leader, either in a corporate or a political circle or any workplace that you are there in a formal working environment. There's a lot of, you know, barriers, a lot of glass ceilings that we see. And you frequently speak about these three L's, which would probably help the younger generation of women to make their space in these formal workplaces. Would you elaborate on that?
What is three?
You three leadership secrets that you talk about for women all the time. Kindly enlighten us with
that. Oh, I feel we are stretching the gender a little too much.
Can you also do some magic?
Say, is it okay? The audio is okay?